myself and who I am and what I stand for and what I believe in. And what I like and what I don't like. I was totally wrapped up in my husband's emotion in trying to make him better. And it like removes me attached to him. And I don't have to blame, you know, my husband or Alan. I don't have to blame forces outside myself for the way I feel. I'm feeling the way I'm feeling because of my reaction to something outside of me. And it's really got my understanding today, it's true.
Thank you. Kind of thing that's going on. It's all about who picked up my names and talking to them. I can do it wrong at this point. It's kind of a warning song. Warn you. But there's nothing you can do anyway. Right, but still, a warning.
Thank you. ready, Ralph? Are you ready? Die. Here we go. No. No, first, you must be in a state of grace. First, you must examine yourself in this mirror of confession. What do you see there? Your personality.
Former First Lady of the Addiction Recovery Center in California.
I find that this is probably why people are willing to turn their life over to a power brain.
Thank you. bunch of t-shirts. Anybody wants to change theirs and put ours on, we got one. Thanks.